mystery disease is claiming the lives of native birds. In a Facebook post on Monday, Kanyana Wildlife Rehabilitation Center in Laysmerty reported that a new or unidentified disease had besieged magpies. Our first casualty appeared in December 2017 and by the end of March we received 14 cases, the post read. Affected magpies have a 50-50 chance of survival. The symptoms included progressive weakness in the legs and wings, clenched feet, inability to stand, neurological deficiency, not defensive, poor response to visual stimuli, poor swallow reflex, weak neck, respiratory distress, excessive thick oral mucus, and weight loss, thin or emaciated. According to Kanyana, it was too early to know what caused the disease and how it was being spread, but encouraged people to keep an eye on magpies and bring any birds to the center if they showed similar symptoms. A Perth Zoo spokeswoman said it had received reports of several black and white bird deaths, which resembled cases in New South Wales between 2001 and 2006. Of a neurological syndrome in the birds, the warblers are presenting with neurological signs and have a typically poor prognosis due to rapid deterioration, she said. Perth, Laysmerty. Read full story. More.